Now, here's a puzzling story. The Directorate of Criminal Investigations is probing the puzzle surrounding an empty container delivered to Parliament. Detectives probing the possibility of either an empty container shipped into the country from China or whether the container was tampered with before leaving the port of Mombasa.
The DCI is keen on unmasking the mystery behind the empty consignment delivered to Parliament. The cargo shipped from the National People's Congress, China's Parliament to Kenya, was supposed to deliver electronics. DCI now probing two possibilities on how the consignment ended up empty at Parliament buildings. That in fact there is a possibility the container was empty from the port of origin or was stripped while on transit to Mombasa. Documentation showing the cargo inside notwithstanding. Alternatively, the DCI is also investigating whether the container carrying the supposed electronics left empty at the port of Mombasa. According to those familiar with the preliminary probe, the weight of the container leaving Mombasa was the same as when it arrived in Nairobi, almost ruling out foul play in transportation of the cargo between Mombasa and Nairobi. The cargo ferried via SGR to the inland container depot in Nairobi's Embakasi area. The logistics company that delivered the cargo to Parliament, Bolloré, remaining mum on the issue. Bolloré dispatched its truck to pick and drop the 20-foot container from ICD to Parliament. It was upon delivery that it was discovered that there was no cargo. The puzzle gets more complicated given that new technology installed at ICD enables scanning of containers mainly to uncover hidden or undeclared goods concealed with other goods. The X-ray scanner supposed to scrutinize and give photographic images contained in a container. DCI investigations will also focus on carrier officials involved in clearing of goods before they are tracked away. The same officers manning the X-ray scanner machines at ICD. Is it possible an empty container was cleared out of Embakasi Inland Depot, or was the container tampered with between pickup and delivery points? Or better yet, did the ship carrying the consignment dock with an empty container? Sam Ogina, Citizen TV, Nairobi.